lot of people are not successful in life, not because they aim too high and miss. They're not successful because they aim too low and hit. If you're no longer curious and hungry, then we have a problem. At the end of the day, it's still, how can I be a better version of myself than I was yesterday?